What's your opinion on what happened today?
Yes, it hurt my ears when Mum started shouting. It was very loud and I felt a bit scared. I can still smell the rotten KFC on the side. I remember Shaq telling to his mum to talk to him like a human. And she listened to him and lowered her voice back down. They resolved it in a really jokingly manner, which was quite entertaining. Thank you for letting me be on SIMBACU NEWS.